Hey, Louise.
Hey, Vic. How you keeping?
Better now.
Good.
Hey, don't stop. I'm waiting for Marty.
No, it's nice to talk to someone. So, Phil said you was in the service?
Yeah, but I screwed up.
You and me both.
Damn it, woman. If you're gonna dress like a whore, I'm gonna turn you out.
I was doing my aerobics, Marty! Crying out loud. Give me a break.
I will. A broken fucking neck. You watch your mouth in my goddamn house.
Sorry.
Now look what you've gone and done, you imbecile. Jesus, woman. Hey, what's up, Vic Vance?
You said you might have some other work.
Yeah, sure. I got some debt people need to start paying. If you don't shut that bread up, woman, I will!
Screw you, Marty! You're nothing but an inbred hillbilly piece of shit!
You better watch your mouth, tramp, or I'll knock them teeth out!
That's it! I'm taking the baby and I'm going to stay with my sister!
Good! Go ahead, go! Fat-ass pig sister of hers. I'll hit her and all, too. Come on, let's get out of here.
This is Celia y Johnny Kimbara. Radio Espantoso.
Here's a list of shit needs repossessing. I don't think you got the stones to get it for me. Prove me wrong.
Mother calls and phone, you dig?
Hey! Son of a bitch, that's my car!
Don't take it personally, pal.
Who the hell is gonna pay for that?
You want some, huh?
disco. I'm the wave, 103.
I am the wave, 103, and you aren't.
I'm going to be a VJ because I've got a great smile and enormous tits.
And you'll sleep with anyone to get ahead. I bet you don't even have the common decency to have tea with a gentleman caller before shagging him.
Japan on wave 103.
Weeks ago, man!
Dodo. Today, I'm gonna teach you all about gun safety. Doesn't that sound fun?
Yay!
Guns can be very dangerous.
Don't be an idiot.
No intention.
What the hell are you doing?
Get off me!
My wants to meet your face! I'll smash your teeth, donkey boy!
Come on then, asshole!
Watch your step,
you got the right hand drop, I swear! Ah.
You're only gonna regret this shit!
Stay away!
Look that comes with inappropriate stretching in public. I learned quickly not to show your teeth when at the monkey temples. It makes the monkeys angry.
I'm
here to get in feces fights. I've got a little Brazilian waiter I do that with on Friday nights back at home, and my wife is out playing bridge. These cocky contortionists aren't just a threat to our convenience stores back in America. There's a bigger threat looming on the horizon. Dwayne, I've been here for 24 hours, and I can tell you, Indian food is pureed terrorism, resulting in gut-wrenching ass explosions that make you feel like you're shitting fire. My trip began in Calcutta, where
I'm ovulating!
He's like one big puta waiting for Binga!
News from the front line.
No matter how painful.
That's what you get from New World Order. Abroad, as it really is. Dirty, smelly, and desperate for handouts from the greatest nation on Earth. That's the truth. Now, if you're scared of people with different colored skin, or a different belief system than you, it doesn't mean you're small-minded. It means you've understood that there is right and there is wrong, whatever the liberals in the government try to tell you. When you're facing the final judgment, try telling the real Supreme Court that you thought everyone was made equal. You'll get...
I'm gonna be a película!
Hank, get that van out of here!
Why do I get the impression none of those debts were genuine?
Whatever I say is mine, and what I say goes. If you want to get on around here, you'll learn that one, kid.
You done lost your mind.
Hey, I'm walking here.
I got a knife collection.